And then there were three. The Inseparables was the name the three musketeers were given. Athos, Porthos, and Aramis. Or in the modern era, Charlie, Louis, and Boris. It's time for one of them to shut the rest down. Charlie Dallin and Louis Burton are mixing it at the top of the fleet, but they know that Boris Herman has a 6-hour time allowance at the finish. Currently, by our amateur calculations, puts the German potentially in the lead. It all depends on what happens in the next 48 hours. And let's not forget about Yannick either. The win looks good for a sprint finish, which is the closest in the history of the Vendée Globe. Over the last 24 hours, the leaders have been matching each other jibe for jibe, cell change for cell change. And even Boris has been asking the shipping to alter course.